talking with Ty on Yak in Texas.
Watching Yak in Texas, what?
I'm Ty, welcome to Yak in Texas. WD-40 and kayaks. There she is, people. It's not just for squeaky door hinges anymore. I had a buddy that used to coat his entire boat, his motorboat, in WD-40. Tires, axle, spare tire, all the metal, all the engine. It soaks into things like plastics and it restores them and it protects them from the sunlight. And it makes them last a lot longer. And ever since you showed me that little trick, I've been using it on my kayaks. Kayaks have a lot of plastic. It seeps right in to the plastic parts, the buckles, the hull itself, and it just protects it and makes it live long. All this plastic stuff that's prone to dry rot by sun, there's your answer right there. I got a couple of these old scuppers for $250 each about 10 years ago, and they're perfect guest boats. So I just saturate them. This whole plastic lid right here, another good spot for dry rot. And the ring around it. And then I'll just take a rag and I'll just rub it in. Especially these buckles get real dry rotted in the sun. I try to keep the yaks out of the sun, but if you use them, they're gonna be in sun. Scotty mount. I use that for camera mount or a rod holder, saturated. I've always been real happy with simple WD-40. It's just like giving that plastic a drink, man. It's awesome. UV rays and the dry rot that's our real enemy with the kayaks. You can see how it restores the color and the shine and gives it that deep dark black look again rather than that pasty white bleached out dry rot look. Puts moisture, puts oil back into the plastic and it'll last a lot longer because of it. Try some WD-40 on your plastic yaks. Restore the plastic.
You guys have been watching Yak in Texas. Stay tuned for more awesome videos and conversations.